basically going through external rotation and abduction, both legs at the same time. So this one's pretty straightforward. Once you're on your back, maintain a neutral low back position. So we don't want you to flatten your low back. At the same time, we don't want the excessive arching. I go with my hands on the hips so I can feel whether or not I'm getting a little forward or anterior pelvic tilt, or if I'm rotating backwards. Other than that, we're simply going to move the knees away from each other in a nice controlled fashion, and then maintain that same degree of control as you come back down.